The French association Neurogel en Marche has carried out a clinical study that began in March 2019 at the International Center for the Treatment of Spinal Cord Injury in Kumming, China. This clinical trial has, for the first time in the world, enabled people who have been totally paralyzed for years to regain voluntary motor functions, allowing them to stand up and walk. For the first time in the world, adipose tissue taken from patients has been mechanically activated and then successfully transplanted into the spinal cord to allow nerve regrowth. EPO injections followed this to stimulate the regrowth. The patients then underwent intensive rehabilitation for over a year. The results have exceeded all our expectations. All this is very encouraging because there is still ongoing progress with these patients. We now have a tissue engineering therapeutic tool that has not undergone genetic modification. In this sense, this epigenetic approach, by modifying the environment of the tissue, opens up immense prospects for the medical world and for patients. Possibilities of curing, in particular bed sores, Parkinson's disease, or even brain cancer can be considered. In view of the promising results, we can really hope that for a cure for paralysis can emerge. Thank you to everyone who helped us face this immense challenge and succeed.